Hello, my name is Angel Naranjo and I'm from Puerto Rico. Today I'll demonstrate how to do one backhand, one pivot, and one crossover forehand in double table multiball. This exercise is very difficult and you will see, but it's important for you to always try to move as fast as you can to this forehand crossover and always be very down with the legs and wait for the ball and spin. Thank you for watching. Have a great day.